So is Cannabis Corpse good or what?
Yeah. Yeah, they're like, good.
There it is. Alright, are you guys ready to rock?
Thank you.
weed. They don't smoke weed. He's cool. He's cool. You know? So just show me that you're cool and kind of like headbang a little bit, you know. This next one's about losing your mind smoking weed. It's called Truth and Apocryphism.
Thank you.
it's fucking hot. You're probably used to it by now. I know. That's hot. Alright. This next one is about a planet of weed monsters. Is anybody stoned right now? There's a couple people high. I figure that weed is hard to come by in Salt Lake City, is that true? Fuck no. Good. Good. I was worried at first because everybody looked like really
good. Where is
it? Yeah. This is what the next song is about, funny enough. It's about the planet filled with weed. It's called Where the Kind Move.
Thank you.
Cool. Well, it's been fun, Salt Lake City. This is our last song. We'll be back. Make sure you come to see us next time. I want to give a shout out to the Decrepit Bird, Dealey Plaza, 6 feet under, they will. Make sure you go crazy for 6 feet, man. This next one is about what happens when you smoke weed in the graveyard. It's called Staring Through My Eyes That I'm Red.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, bro. Hey, I was in Dallas. I saw him selling those on the street corner.